All right, welcome back. We got a lot done yesterday. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to keep this one a bit shorter than usual. I have a couple of other things I have to take care of later, so we're going to cut it at 2 hours instead of four. Let's see how we can do today. We might want to cover some of the smaller things, because I can't imagine that diving into Korok Forest with a level 4 Zelda is going to get me anywhere. Considering it's apparently required. Only Revali can be switched. Good to know. So, I guess we do that. Okay. Should be fine without cooking anything right now. The Highland Captain. Ow. Let's actually take care of you first, shall we? Had him. I'll do it. Okay, so that's that guy down. Who's next? Of course. Oh shit. Anything? There you go. Oh boy. Ah. Gotcha. He's down. I see you go in here, I guess. Let's go ahead and do this. It's the coloring I have for my screen. That does not look blue. Okay. at you. And that's three. One left. I really do love that combo. There we go. You're next. Oh, that's just lovely. Ooh, I'll take it. Do this. The wrong one. Ah, fuck. Oh, wait, there's two of them all of a sudden? That's not a good thing. Three? Wait. Oh, the third one is the Gerudo captain herself. Okay. I don't have any. That's not a good thing. Ah. I'm only getting rupees out of these. Oh boy. Every movement that thing makes, I'm anticipating it's going to be an issue. Nice. Okay, good. I don't think it's dead, though. Nope. Not quite. Gonna do something, bud? I wanted it all. The wall jump threw me off. I had to restart from the beginning. Damn it. Oh, that's the wrong one. What the fuck? Ah, I am not registering what's happening at all right now. I just woke up from a nap, which I really should do more often. Should take more naps. The wizard rope got me that time. Okay, let's not be stupid this time. There we go. Keep going. Two, three, four. Yep. Okay. Blade Master down. Cool. No problems here. Hey! There we go. God, fuck. Man, you just don't mess with Rizzrobes. God. Do this before I don't know if I hit them both there. Sound like I did. I'll take it. What stops him there? Fuck. Gotcha. Oh, wait, I have to collect them first. Thank you. Do that. Not timing the window properly.
Ooh, I'll take it.
Okay. That's one more problem down. Okay. Wasn't actually expecting the big one to break. Gotcha. Yep. I don't know if this kills a blue moblin or not. It does not. Rupees. Rupees. No apples. One apple. I'm gonna have to use it, unfortunately. Okay. You're down. That's not what I wanted at all. Okay. Got another apple. Cool. Two apples. Alright. We're pretty set now, I'd say. Three apples. Oh, yes, please. I did not check this place thoroughly enough, it seems. Last time. Alright, this should be fine. Gotcha. Barely got in time. Gotcha. Point smash, I think that takes out a Yiga Blade Master. Yes. Alright, then we go over this direction. Third captain. Okay, can't go over walls, it seems. Three, four, wind up. And smash. Three, and boom. Okay. Now for this bastard. doesn't quite kill him yet. But this might. Okay, that's one down. That's all I needed.
Ow!
Let's try and get rid of these guys a little bit. Ow. I had the one shot of ice, so that's a little unfortunate. Gotcha. There we go. Still won't kill him yet. Keep whacking those all posts to charge your A. Where are you? Now we're talking. That's so nice of you. Coming from a Gerudo, that doesn't seem exactly whole hearts. Okay, that's a little better. I can level up Zelda a bit with that. Okay. I literally don't need anything of that caliber. Was that stick? I don't know if that stick was, the exclusive thing for getting the DLC. Got the top knot for that. Hold up. Forgot to do that. Okay, so you want me to do this one next? Link two-handed weapons. All right. Do I have a weapon that will actually work in that regard? All I have is this attack range plus 4% claymore. I highly doubt that this will work, but we can give it a try. I'm a few levels above the recommendation, so it might be enough. We'll see. Sacrifice strong attack, like, I've only killed 5? Ow, okay, that hurt. Bastard. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I don't see this going well at all, because I've only killed 23 people. I'm throwing them against the fucking wall, but they don't actually go down. I'm definitely not going to be able to do this without a sufficient enough claymore. That's not what I wanted. A little pointless with so few people. Works. I just wish it was more effective. I just passed 100. Half the time limit remains, yeah, and I haven't hit half the people. Ooh. What did I get there? Well, I can just keep going. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, can I get back in there, please? I'm running out of time here. Yeah, I only got halfway here. There's really nothing I can do about this without increasing the strength of my weapon. Yeah. Oh well. We'll do something else. I wanted to try to uncover some of the smaller things before I tried one of the bigger ones. Alright, what is this? One-handed weapons. Okay, that's a different story entirely. No, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Should be fine. It's a level 10 level. fucking exhausted today. Okay. I need to kill 500 here? Do this. Yeah, it takes him out. Perfect. More soldiers have appeared. Okay, good. So I do need to take out the captains. Make more of these guys appear. I'm sorry, what? You piece of shit. Okay, more of these guys, perfect. I can probably do that. I just gotta clear out the captains a little bit faster. Pay attention to that. Alright, we'll do a big one after I clear this. Hopefully that won't take me 2.5 hours. This isn't helping, like, at all. Okay, I cannot just take these guys out with an A attack, which is unfortunate. That works. Shit. I have 4 minutes to do this, and I haven't even killed 100 people. Okay, more soldiers appeared. But they're all the way over there for some reason. Thank you for grouping up. That's all I needed. Yeah. 200. Okay. So not quite halfway there. Okay, there is a captain there. Let's get rid of you before you become a pain in my ass. Specifically by stabbing me in it. Okay, there we go. It's fine. Come on, bring the fresh meat here. That's all I needed. Get closer. Ow. Okay, that's an issue. We're at 400 now. There we go. You're down. Turn around. Hit A. Almost. 25 left. Alright, who's left? Come at me. Come on. Stop holding back. Ooh, made it. I think even without the Master Sword, if Link is able to take on an entire platoon by himself, I think he should be fine. Ah, for fuck's sake. This is the one I just got, right? His attack range plus 4. What was the other one? Battlefield specific material drop rate? Oh look, I finally got a regular attack damage one. This one, I guess. Why do I need two? This one. Okay. Alright, we'll do a big scenario now. After we level up Zelda, because I think she's required. Or wait. I'll figure it out. Get her to 20 at least. Yeah. Doesn't leave much else, though. Hopefully I don't have to use her for battle. That'd be a pain. It says freeing Korok Forest, but the thing is, don't I have to bomb it? Scheiße. Was that the premise? Was that I had to use bomb the dough? To bomb the place. I guess there's a second step to it, so I'll add a damage buff.
Delicious, delicious, indeed.
Oh boy. Yeah, I can't wait for Tears of the Kingdom. I hope I have enough after paying rent. For it.
The king is all.
Otherwise, I just gotta finish up clearing out my Switch, my old Switch, and then I could sell it. Worst case scenario. I'm working on moving all my information over to the new one, so should be a big deal.
Hyrule's king.
Here we go. That'll work. Just gotta keep shooting, right? Oh wait, there's these things below me. Yeah, you go down pretty easily. Good. Alright, this doesn't look like it'll be too difficult. Oh, wait. 14. Oh, that's what's hitting me. Let's go ahead and take care of a bunch of this stuff over here. Okay. Oh, there's one below me after all. I can't back up. Oh well, I'll get on the next pass. Okay. Keep going. That's a bit of an issue, isn't it? Oh, this guy's still here. Let's take care of some of them. There's like four left. No problem. Oh, L is the barrier. Oops. Where is it? Come on, buddy. There it goes. Oh, shit. I think I got that in time, but it didn't affect me. Go away, all of you. Alright, I need to change the viewpoint and shoot underneath me here. I'm missing entirely. Get rid of you real quick. Last thing I want to deal with is some fucking whiz ropes. Apparently there were some real sons of bitches back in the original games. Fantastic. Man, they were annoying. Okay. Cool. So that's the first part. It should take me to the second part automatically, right? If it will load, I'm just staring into space here. Looks like it. Just skip into it. Hi, S2. I forgot about that. Now I wish I'd seen that cutscene just to see him interact with everything, because he's kind of funny. And I'll take this. That's 9. Pretty sure if you play through play as Hestu, you can actually clear these. Of course, we got some stall enemies. Okay, cool. Not that difficult. They are just stalls after all. No problem. It's gonna be a massive problem by the time I get there, though, isn't it? Ow! I beg your fucking pardon? Stone moblins have no business being that strong. What the fuck? Kill you like this. Didn't quite get the thing that time, but hopefully. Nope, not quite down. I got fucking kicked. I never expect the kick. Why do I never expect the kick? Yep, hi. Waiting on you, buddy. Anyone left? The one guy. Okay, there we go. Yep. Ow! Me over the back of the head. There we go. Oh, there's still one left. Okay, come on, buddy. Oh, god damn it. What? Just open with the kick? Why am I up in the air? There's a fire wizard over here that I want to get. I want to take your hearts, if you don't mind. Why is there a stall moblin over here too? That hurts my soul. you. I will take it. Alright, give me those pieces, and I'll be out of your hair. Alright, we're off. Okay, those are just choo-choos. Get rid of them already. Oh, why did you... 2, 3... Bang. Anyone else? He's still here. Here we go. Thank you. Oh god, fucking damn it. Come here, you. There we go. Gotcha. Getting somewhere with this guy now. Cool. Another stall moblin down. This direction. Ooh, there's this thing over here. Hello. That's 10. I know I need those for something. I think it's some Hestu upgrade of some kind. Oh no. I totally forgot about this. Fuck. Hello. Okay. Bad idea, entirely. Oh, I got another one. Another apple? Cool. No, back up, back up, back up. Okay. Oh, I can do that. Back up, back up, back up. Cool. Just gonna keep running at me. Okay, weak point smash. It's fine. Gonna keep coming or no? Oh boy. Run, run, run. As long as I'm doing damage. Oh! What the fuck? There's a little consistency to that attack, to that attack's pattern. What would be interesting is if you were able to, like, change the Master Sword's appearance. From a one-handed to a two-handed or a spear. Just to see, like, what you could get out of it. And, like, experience all the other weapon types without once you get the Master Sword, there's not really much else that you want to do in terms of the weapons that you have for your options here. Yeah, the Master Sword has been a trope throughout the entire series. It's been the ultimate weapon of the hero of the game. But if that hero, like, had the ability to change what kind of weapon he was using, it would just make it a lot more interesting, I think. Back up. Cool. There we go. Trying to do the spin, but it didn't work that time. Back up. Fuck. Nice. Wait, am I not done yet? Okay, good. Okay, I still have 2 apples. I can probably get a third. Yes. Cool. Any bridge trolls? Nope, we made it here. Now the problem is this stuff. So there's an eyeball around here somewhere. What the hell? The map suddenly got much larger. Is that what I need to shoot? I can't reach it from here. I really like King Rome. King Rome was another player, or another character in this game that I really liked playing as. You can call them knockouts if they're already dead. Okay. There's the big one. Come on, buddy. I didn't mean to press A. I meant to press X. Oh, that still didn't kill it? Like the last sliver of his health left. Alright, looks like I need to actually head to these 4 corners. I didn't realize that was that was what I needed to do here. But fucking how? Go this way into the south. This direction. Oh shit. I wish to not deal with ice keys. Back up. I need to go this direction over here. Four, spin, bop, bop, bop. All right, who am I fucking up? Ah, yes. Dark Mifa. Oh boy. Nice. Nice. I don't think this is enough to kill it, though, is the problem. Was it? It was. Cool. Alright, so that cleared a little bit. Now I'm seeing what we're doing. This way. Fire Moblin and their allies. Ow. I got iced to death. Okay, that one's still cleared. Good. So I go through this cutscene though. Alright. Just once, I am going to play a. I'm gonna play a 1 minute ad. I'll be right back, don't worry. Okay. A few more seconds. All right, looks like we're back. All right, I guess that counts. Open, please, faithful Kodachi. Go in this direction. I'll just leave you to that. Don't fret, Zelda. I'm sure you can hold your own. Okay. Shit. I'd actually really like that. Three, down. Grab him. Da-da. Boom. Okay. I'll take that. Cool. I Shit. Go this way now, I think. Yep. Keep schmoovin'. Fuck. Fuck. Did he bat me? And then I got... stoned by a stray moblin or bokoblin. That works. Take that. Okay. I want this thing over here. Where is he? Nope. Not y'all. You. Fuck. Come up here. Down. Not yet. Keep hitting it. Ooh. Gotcha. Okay. So I'm sure I'm gonna run into that fire moblin eventually. This way. Then this way. Perfect. To the left. Cool. Y'all keep standing guard. I need to go in this direction. Hold this for a second. That's not gonna kill it. It's I'm pretty damn close. There we go. That was a pretty epic finisher. If I do say so myself. Shit. Ah. Okay. Come here, you. Don't need any floating heads around. Who's next? Revali. Oh, shit. I already had a tough enough time with you. Fuck. What hit me? What? Oh no. I run the whole ass way back. God damn it. This might take a little longer than I expected. If y'all could do that a bit less, that'd be fucking grand, you know? Oh wait, yes. I was. Right, over yonder hill. Okay. Keep going. You, sir. Ow! There we go. All of this will kill an ice wizard rope. Probably just barely. But I'll take it. Alright, keep going. This direction. Can I actually go around the stall moblin now that I think about it? And not bother with him at all. If I go through here and angle left. So I only really need to focus on the hollows. Okay, this direction. Go. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Cool. Oh, shit. I was facing the wrong direction, but they missed me anyway. Back off. I have a bird to clip. Hello, sir. Hold still for 1 second. Ow. Okay. And we're close to the real thing. Supposed to be Hester's angry face. Ooh, I leveled up. Yes, thank you. Ah, trying to crack my neck without my hand. Pain in my neck. Okay, keep running around, in the wrong direction, this way. Okay, this way, over here. Okay, go left. Zelda is still fighting. She's clearly able to hold her own, I'm sure. You know what? Hold up. So that's that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I don't have an X for that yet. Need to extend my combo further. That's gonna escape me. Well, this is a bit of an issue. Hold still. I'm not going to bother with you. Just keep them busy. I have other things to take care of. Okay, you're next. Doable. Let's go ahead and do this. Cool. Strategy, my guy. There we go. Okay, keep going to the left. Nope. Okay. Fuck. That's what I get for trying to interfere. Those guys are gone. Nice. That got me to 400 automatically. Keep it up. Alright, we're just gonna run through. Don't mind me at all. But actually. Okay. Fuck. Cleared out a bunch of guys, but didn't help me much otherwise. Which is unfortunate. Shit! Where am I? I backed myself into a corner. This direction. To the left. Don't bother me. Or them. To the right a bit. Hang a left. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Yep. Up. Cool. Oh, shit. I need to save my ice shot. For the last dude. Who... Fuck. I wasn't even paying attention to where I was going. I need to go around here. Oh shit, do I have to clear that to get in there? I don't have to, but... Nope, I don't have to. Cool. To... right. I got my A back. We're just gonna run it. This direction. Keep going. Nice. One left. Come on, Daruk. Okay. Hello, sir. Ow. Oh, shit. Okay. I think I barely made that. I don't have fucking any health left. But at least I got the next step. Does it jump me there? Jumps me there, it sounds like. Okay, cool. Hello, sir. Really like these fight scenes. Here's Link taking on all four. And that was your mistake, thinking he was insignificant.
What?
Now we're talking. Does this also heal me? I hope it does. Yes. Bites the dust. I don't know what you think you're doing, sir. Please.
Oh,
Oh my god, this guy doesn't take any fucking damage. Okay. This might be a slight problem. I could dodge that. Okay, I'm against a wall, which is not where I wish to be right now. Okay, sure. What was that? Did he just break his own neck there for a second? Ah, shit. What the fuck? And on the bright side, every attack he makes... Nah. I saw the next one. Makes him vulnerable, so that's a plus. Or every other attack, it seems. Fuck. Thing is, though, I'm not sure if did we ever actually get an explanation as to who the fuck Astor is, where he came from? I don't know if I- Jesus! I should pay more attention to that. Question is whether I need to actually defeat him or just get him down to half health, because he might be one of those. There have been those, right? Fuck. Okay, I messed that up. Alright. Let's actually do this. There we go. Him again. Okay, that sort of helped, but not quite enough. I only got him down like not even a quarter of his health, maybe a fifth. Fuck. That's your word for that? Succumb? Oh shit. Fuck. I don't even have any ice shots. I don't have any of anything. And there doesn't seem to be anything around for me to, break to fix that. This guy doesn't fucking take any damage. Ow. What even is... It's at 34. This is... Oh no. Master Sword level 1 is weaker than the sword I've been carrying around this entire time. That's not good. get over here, please. Oh, thank you. Come on, buffoon. Oh, shit. Come on already. You're just gonna keep taking pot shots from over there. Break to get that. Is it this jar? It was these jars. There's something along those lines, but now I have a quarter of a heart again. Rupees aren't going to help me, damn it. I can't, like, switch my weapon in the middle of this, can I? No. Kinda wishing I could, I'll be honest. And I got back shot. Oh boy. Alright, open it. There we go. Also wishing I had ice. Wish I had more Wizrobe shit in general. Fuck. It's like all that for a drop of blood and shit. Ow, back up, back up! Bother on using the full air attack here. I was expecting to get that. To wall jump. Shit. Oh. I forget whether or not I have to actually go all the way. Oh, that's new. Okay, that's one down. Ow, what the fuck? That's two. I don't have any apples. I just tried. Cool. Keep going. Oh, shit. They just keep whacking him. Nice. Focus back on this guy. Have any charges left? You know what? Are there any? I'm trying to find something to break. I don't think there are. Fuck! God damn it. Jump to the side. Oh, God damn it. Can I get out of this ledge, please? Oh, no. It's been one of those, ain't it? Let's see. There's you. Doesn't help me at all. You guys are not helpful whatsoever. On something, asshole. Why did you dodge to the side, not backwards?
Yeah. on a tree. Okay, that was just awful. I missed entirely. You know what? Just do it. Legit, I'm asking you to. There we go. There we go. Not sure what that full sentence was. I just heard, "It's your fate." Really? Shit. Wait, where the fuck are any of the jars? Do any of them have apples in them? Fucking doubt. I'm just slicing around, hoping to find something. Well, I found a wall, it seems. Fuck, I dodged backwards and not sideways that time. Come on, buddy. Come on. It just takes me from everything to zero instantly. And it's super annoying. I can't. Gotta cross my leg. Muscles are too fucking tight. Okay, I deserve this one. Take me now. You missed. Okay. I jumped right into it. I was trying to touch it. I can figure this out. Yeah, I wasn't trying to do that. Oh, shit. Can you calm your tits, please? Ow! Fuck! We're fine. We're not fine. I don't think I'm gonna clear this before I gotta end the stream in about 15 minutes. We do that more consistently, maybe. On that. Can you come a little closer, bud? To jump backwards when that happens. This is just my own fault at this point. What use is this thing if it's weaker than the sword I had? Okay, I can dodge that, but it just takes a lot of really bad timing. Jumping in circles around him. Fuck. Doesn't help when he, like, zeroes me out in an instant. Ooh, I'll take it. Didn't get it. Oh, come on, that didn't count. Gotcha. Back up, Zelda. Cool, buddy. Just keep whacking on him. Ooh, I got it. No! I was doing so good. Let's not take that immediately. Ooh, but... I'll see if that thing also has a dodge window that I can exploit, but I haven't found it yet. Fuck. Okay. Ooh, I'll take it. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention on that one. Is just BRC a bit faster here? Am I wrong about that? In terms of, like, normal versus apocalypse. I'm probably wrong about that. I finally got an apple, goddamn. Missed. I got another apple. Come on, buddy. What? I did the wrong dodge, but I still dodged somehow. You gonna stop, buddy? Oh. What? Let's not do that again. Yep. One, two, three. What? There is one! Just really hard to get the timing right, I guess. Yes! Fuck! Okay, I'm not dead yet. You know what? Let's go ahead and do this. Oh, he was not in the water. Shit. Kinda wasted that. But it's fine, I got some of his notches down. Shit. Okay, he fucked himself over that on that one. Come on, get out from that corner, you dipshit. Please? Ah, shit. I can't do anything if you're stuck in a corner. Okay. I'll take it. I don't know how that worked, but I'll take it. Still not enough. I can do this on top of that. That got so little out of him. What? It just makes me back up so he can do this. It's fine. Ow. That's not good. Okay. Okay, that gets two of them, I think. Who's still left? You? Anyone else? You. Okay. This guy's gonna fall out. I don't know why I haven't done this yet. This makes his state last a little bit longer. Okay, he's halfway the mark here. I apparently haven't hit that quite yet. Get off of the pedestal. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay, seems that halfway is not the mark here. Shit. You're gonna do it again. Oh, you're just over here now. What? 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 You fucking what? I have 5 minutes. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Wanna give me something useful? Anywhere? Or just knock me out again. Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah, it's fine. Okay. How long did that last round take? It felt like 10 minutes. Plenty of rupees, but literally no apples. Fuck, I tried to time the dodge. Yeah, I'm not gonna get anywhere with this today. I'm gonna be stuck on Astor until next time. God damn it. Don't know how that happened, but sure. My ass, you know that, buddy? Ah, shit. No, thank you.
If you wait.
this one. I should really do this more often. It makes his weak point last longer. Again. Gotcha. Just in time.